So after I botched the first two eggs and barely got this one through the breading and the deep frying, I've plated the dish, and it all comes down to what happens inside this mollet egg when you cut it open. So let's take a look.
Looks pretty good.
Looks pretty good indeed.
Mmm.